Through a Facebook post, the Idaho Falls Library is announcing it will be covering the additional fee for non-residents to continue using its Overdrive and Libby services. Those not living within Idaho Falls city limits will still have to pay that base $120 per year per family in order to get a library card to use any of the library services. That fee may be paid in $20 installments over 6 months. This change starts October 1st.